Hello, hello, hello. Today, another chapter, another part. I'm sorry. I always say chapter. It's like, I'm used to chapters. No, but no. Today, we're going to do another part of Call of Duty: Modern Warfare. What? No. No. What the hell is wrong with me? Today, we're gonna do another part of Call of Duty: Infinite Warfare. Maybe that's mean that I want to go back to the Modern Warfare. You know, I start to play Call of Duty first time in Modern Warfare, Modern Warfare 1. It was a great game. Not today.
We'll handle this, sir.
Meet me on the bridge when you're through, Corporal.
Yes, Captain. This way, if you would.
Give us a sit rep.
What happened, Ethan?
Distress call from Farron. Should be in your HUD now.
You gotta help her.
Are we in contact with Farron?
Solar flares are blocking comms. Gator's trying to locate the position now.
Let's go to her. Let's go.
Something go wrong with the recon, sir?
Look, he's here and here. It's amazing.
There were some problems.
I'm kidding.
What kind of problems, ma'am?
Staff Sergeant Omar didn't make it either.
I'm sorry to hear that, sir.
Gator, I've got the captain. We're coming in now.
Come on. Okay, I know where to go. Let's just go.
Captain Asakon.
Seal the bridge.
Aye, sir. I've zeroed in on Tigris's fix.
Prepare a drop to that location. Commence when ready.
Aye, sir.
Lieutenant Salter, get our jacks on alert. I want Raven standing by for survivors.
Reyes, I don't anticipate
it. Do it, Salt.
Yes, sir.
Captain, Kamo informs me you have a priority notification from the Admiral in your office.
Okay.
Lieutenant Salter has the con.
Let's see what we have here. Okay, we don't have anything, just a computer. Well, let's go.
This is a classified briefing regarding the POW known as Riot. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
We believe Riot's mission was to incinerate himself along with the Aegis. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed. Halting its signals, sending an all clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom can only assume an invasion will follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Okay.
Captain, the ship is in position. We should get you out there.
So the truck is too? I don't know. There's a possibility that they can truck us too.
So I'll get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, with no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir.
We should contact Admiral Reyes now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral. The desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva. You take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear.
The fleet would be made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Last wave alone would be quite destructive.
Let's hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get a distractcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Bruce. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Nice.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Saul.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders.
Let's go. Come on.
A marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir.
Oh, okay.
It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
Captain. Lieutenant. We've suffered unthinkable casualties today. Captain Alder, Captain Farron.
Staff Sergeant Omar. KIA on Vesta 3, sir.
It's a shame. He was a good man. A good Marine.
He died on my watch.
You can't blame yourself, son. Hindsight's a tactical miscalculation we can't afford. I've been informed the STRATCOM has approved your initiative in Geneva. At your behest, the prisoner will be transported to UNSA headquarters. A med team will remove the transponder from the subject, at which point the device will be incinerated.
I'll pilot a Raven to UNSA HQ. We'll make that our base of operations.
If all goes as planned, the SDF fleet, including the Olympus Mons, will receive an all-clear signal and enter our airspace, provoking a counterattack by our ATIS guns. Well done, Captain. Top Cat out.
Okay. What's gone wrong, right?
Amen.
Everything.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation.
Good shift. Accuracy 0.98.
You're getting good at this, Gator.
You should see me on my bike.
You owe me a ride.
You owe me a race.
Here comes the drop.
Over on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin 0.0. Perfect drop, Captain.
Superb flying, Gator.
Let's crew this side of the sun, sir.
Got that right. Let's hit the flight deck, Captain.
That's why we're good. Because you don't know how to fly, that's why we get hurt all the time. God damn it.
Copy that. You got the con.
Okay, what we do? What do we do? What do we do? Let's go. Yes, you have something to say to me?
Well, this will either be a strategic act of epic genius.
Or?
They'll be demoted. Taking orders from me.
I told you this.
Not sure this is what I had in mind.
Men, Lieutenant?
Griff?
I understand you're headed for the surface of sweet Mother Earth.
This is so boring to be here all day. God damn. Let's see what we have today. We're gonna bring in out the guns. Yay! Done.
Thanks, Griff. You're the man.
Stay safe down there, sir. Don't let that bastard out of your sight.
Okay, let's go.
No idea what he's in for.
Think they'll keep him alive?
Geneva Convention, Article 3.
Too bad.
Take a halt! Lieutenant? Captain? What that thing did to Tigris, I wish I were going down there with you.
I know how you feel, boss.
Marines are loading up the armor on one. Raven 2 is you.
Already
Hello, Ethan. Hello. Yes, I'm here because I'm captain. I'm better. No, kidding. Ethan is with me.
Captain Reyes.
Major.
This son of a bitch is a handful, sir. Sooner he's under sedation, the better. Echo is 5 mics out from the UNSA building. City's evacuated, so the convoy will move quick.
Why are we not killing him? Kill this bastard.
I'll do it in 2.
Roger, out.
Good separation. Atmosphere in 1 minute. Raven flight to ground. Scar 1-2 requesting re-entry.
Copy 1-2. Angle's good. You're clear. Welcome home.
All call signs. Echo Victor's in contact. Taking heavy enemy fire.
At that convoy, Reyes.
Check. Get us there.
Roger.
Visual on the convoy. Get us alongside him.
Come on, kill him. Start. I'm not sure what I have to do because everyone has died, I think. The bridge is full.
Ethan, you're on point.
Can't get you any closer.
Let's see.
Salt, cover pattern. Stand by for sit rep.
Copy cover. Standing by.
Find the drunk, Ethan.
This way.
1-1 to Echo. How copy? Echo, this is 1-1. Do you read?
Do not stop working. What the hell? He's probably gone, huh?
Major, medevac is inbound. Where's the prisoner?
They took him! At the back!
You go, sir. I'll secure this prisoner.
Come on, come on, come on!
I need a comm jam in this sector to isolate the asset.
This is no bueno, reader.
Salt, he gets to a terminal, kills that transponder. We're burned.
Copy. can't see them. What? I'm sure of it. Scary. 22, this is scary. What the hell, there's no one here? But I was doing good, didn't I? scary.
This must be the Annex.
We can't let anyone through. With your life. Yeah, please. With your life, not mine. Ma. Okay, the seven. It was a huge mistake. Thank you.
have an helmet, huh? A helmet.
Man from Earth dying for a lost cause.
God damn it, I have guns, I have a helmet, and he beat me up.
Your iron shield burns now.
What?
This is ungodly.
God damn it.
This is true courage.
What the? Okay, it was another part of Call of Duty Infinite Warfare. Hope you enjoy it. If you enjoy it, click here on the right button and subscribe. Thank you. See ya.